How can this simple, ordinary cracker change human behavior? Simply, just add cheese, ham, and it happens. The cracker becomes a canvas and every person an artist. So, instead of selling a cracker, we created an art movement. Crackerism. We believe that anybody can be a crackerist. You don't have to go to an art academy, look like Andy Warhol, remove your ear, to be eccentric nor dramatic. Tuck Cracker exists to inspire you to be creative and to make tasty masterpieces every day. So get a cracker. Become a crackerist. This campaign is a celebration of all the crackerists, inviting people using all media to join this art movement. At Crackerism website, all the crackerists could upload their masterpieces. The TVC was an ode to all the crackerists sent by a special crackerist family. All to come to a climax at the large two-day exhibition of crackerism in a prominent art gallery. Crackerists of all ages, occupations, and artistic beliefs enjoyed, observed, and ate the masterpieces. But, most importantly, they were actively practicing their new art. Again, the popular crackerist choir sang the ode to the winners. This exhibition provoked huge buzz and free media coverage. Everyone wanting to know about it and everyone wanting to become a crackerist. Crackerism went through a renaissance. In 1 month of the campaign, sales were double the total sales of the previous 6 months. There was even a tremendous increase in sales of the entire Tuck product portfolio. One thing is for sure, these artists are never starving.